not home free yet. His fate was now in the hands of time.